Didn't expect to see you so soon.
Thought I'd check out the stables.
Well, these ain't it. I'm just tending Brutus here. He's an echo. Stables down yonder in town, and if you find a beast you want saddled, drop on by.
I'll keep an eye out, Mosey. Thanks. Don't bite, I promise.
You keep your head in the fight. I like that. I am programmed to protect all in conflict. Wish the rest of the scrappers did the same.
Little guy.
Imagine being scared of something so fluffy.
Looks like a data disk. This building is definitely different than the rest.
I show no mercy.
Your soul.
BD. Wow, that's better. I'm your ally.
Time's up.
To attack, taking the shot, lowering expectations.
What is it, buddy? Let's get to work. New look for you, BD. Same great attitude. This one's ready to go. It works, and it looks great. That should do it. That'll do. Let's stop. All right, let's go.
Let that be a lesson to y'all. You come into my outpost, I'll hunt you down and kill you myself.
It. Give it a try. Not bad, huh?
I feel great.
There you are, good as new. Almost. Clone Wars weren't yesterday.
Did we win?
Nope.
Oh, no.
I need to clear my mind. We'll fight together.
I will destroy the next enemy we see in one shot.
You haven't hit a target in 2 weeks.
That's because I've been saving up for this one.
I'm not a threat.
Yield to you.
Thank you.
yet.
Well fought, but you are outmatched.
This is Matau. What do you want?
To offer you something. A proposal.
You are meaningless.
Right here, BD.
This is a nice one.
Enemy discovered. Long range coordinates. Will be terminated. I have sustained damage. Time is over. Begin firing.
This thing's got your name all over it.
Yourself lucky you can't smell.
Just in time. Looks like another shard.
Let me just catch my breath. Gotta be a way out. Somewhere.
You've been here a while. Creatures were killed by blaster fire. Just what kind of creature lives down here?
Sampling this for sure, but it's missing something. There we go.
Find something?
Thank you. think so too. Intruder!
Hey, look at this. Come on, BD.
I get it. They're weird things. I'd like to know what's in them, too. But we don't have that kind of time or resource. So, no. And please stop asking.
Nice. What'd you find, buddy? We made it. It'll be good to see Grease again. Been a long time. Maybe he knows where the others ended up. Seer stuck in the past. Marin wandering. Ancient history. Thank you.
Glad you asked me here. I don't like you, and you don't like me.
That's right. But you annoy me a lot less than the others in this go-nowhere town. And I think you feel the same.
What are you saying? Out with it already.
I'm saying this is a date. And we're on it. And if you don't like it, too bad.
Who's the stranger?
You don't look like no raider to me.
Quick, just act useless.
Easy. We're not looking to cause any trouble. Where's the cantina?
Right over there, newcomer.
You can't miss it. What?
Think you can pull a fast one on us?
A priceless relic. The key we have been searching for. Except, of course, it's fate!
I thought it was the real deal, Ravis. Honest.
Oh. I believe you. But mistakes like these cannot be tolerated. Let this be a reminder of what happens when you cross the Bedlam Raiders. Kill him.
Oh, no! No!
Enough. Walk away.
Jedi. Remind our friend here why his kind are supposed to be dead.
Ah!
not now. Did that hurt?
Next time you want to pick a fight, you go through us.
Ah, what a delight to see one of your kind in action after all these years. Noble Jedi Knight, if you stay your hand, I shall withdraw in peace. Be seeing you.
This is him, Doma. This is the one who stood up to the Bedlam Raiders.
All right, that's enough, Targul.
Targul!
Get over here.
Yes.
You're Doma?
Well, yes, I am. You got a name, Jedi?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1. We'd, appreciate if you kept this quiet.
Well, here on the frontier, only way we survive is by sticking together.
That's right.
You didn't have to step in just now, but you did.
Yes, you did.
Turgle, shut it. We'll keep your secret safe, Cal. I'm sure we could both benefit from it.
Thanks.